The Crystal Ice Company building is a historic building located at 2024 North Davis Street in Pensacola, Florida. Built in 1932, the building was used by the Crystal Ice Company to sell ice to travelers. The building, which resembles a block of ice, is one of the few surviving vernacular roadside buildings in Pensacola. On September 29, 1983, it was added to the U.S. National Register of Historic Places. See also: List of ice companies.